Jessie Ozark left a line on the interstate, 14 miles from Jeffersonville. He drove a 65 Chevy Impala, headed north on the I-95. Detective Stephen Chief of Wichita began to track him down Atlantic side. And are you wild like me? No, I'm so running free. Running.